We'll now proceed with our public awards and recognition. Mr. Tinko.
The school board is pleased to start our recognitions this evening by welcoming Princess Anne Middle School student Riley Winston. Unfortunately, students Anna Lambert, Amy Fitzpatrick, and Anna Royce, who also participate in this project, were unable to join us this evening. Last year, while they were students at Princess Anne Elementary School, they produced a video that won first place in a statewide contest sponsored by the Virginia Association of School Librarians. The theme for the contest was charting a course in the library, and they won in the fourth, fifth grade category with their fact-filled video called Aye Aye, Captain. In the video, the students dressed up as the crew of a sailing ship with Riley as captain to help classmates navigate the rough seas of research by discovering many great resources that can be found in school libraries. Well done and congratulations on your winning entry.
Our next recognition is to celebrate the Virginia High School League State Field Hockey Champions in Group 6A. Let's meet the championship team from Cox High School. Cassidy Atchison. Zoe Campisi. Leah Kraus. Georgia Drescher. Ashley Drum, Alexis Gingerich, Greta Hahn, Lauren Hillier, Phoebe Large, Kylie Marks, Anna Mason, Olivia Merklinger, Taylor Schooler, Sarah Spear, Taylor Wilkie, Sam Zivna, Assistant Coach Clay Ray, Assistant Coach Taylor Ray. Going to the state tournament, the Falcons faced two undefeated nationally ranked teams. In the semifinals, they beat undefeated number 7th ranked Fairfax by a score of 1-0. In the finals, they also finished on top by winning over undefeated and number 3 ranked team First Colonial by a score of 2-1. With the win this year, Cox High School adds to its storied program's success with its 19th state title. This is the most state field hockey titles in the state of Virginia and the second highest in the nation. It was also the 50th state title in athletics overall for Cox High School. Congratulations to our field hockey state champions, Cox High School Falcons.
And our teams keep winning. Now let's now meet Virginia's 2016 state volleyball champions in Group 6A, Kellam High School. Team members, give them a little bit of time to get up here. Team members are Caitlin Ammons, Lauren Baumgartner, Abigail Bruce, Casey Burke, Jessica Freeman, Sydney Grawl, Morgan Ludovici, Savannah Marshall, Megan McGuire, Mia Montesa, Victoria Morris, Morgan Moxie, Andy Musset, Anna Selasky, Paige Smith, Jillian Hoffman, Ashley Thompson, Haley Thompson, Madison Tripuck, Carly Urquidez, Olivia Vent, Gabriel Woodbury, Trinity Woodbury, assistant coaches Janice Johnson and Chuck Lewis, and head coach Kira Peebles. With their win this year, Kellam High School is now a four-time state volleyball champion this decade, winning in 2010, 2011, 2012, and 2016. The team overcame seemingly insurmountable odds and defeated an outstanding beach rival to capture the state crown once again, and it happened 4 years to the day since their last title in 2012. Kellam entered the final state match as the underdog, having previously lost to Ocean Lakes in the conference final and regional final matches. The championship game was an exciting one to watch, with each team winning a set, and then the other one coming right back to win the next. Ultimately, the state crown was pushed to a fifth and deciding set, with Kellam ending up victorious. Please join me in congratulating the 2016 VHSL State Volleyball Champions, Kellam High School.
Our last recognition of the evening is for Brenda Fuller, who was named the 2016 Supervisor of the Year by the Virginia Association for Health, Physical Education, Recreation, and Dance. Ms. Fuller, the Division K-12 Coordinator of Health and Physical Education, works tirelessly to support teachers and students. Principals describe her as a strong leader who they have sought out to take PE programs to the next level. Her input has added rigor to classes, streamlined schedules, and improved the testing process by introducing an electronic database that helps teachers daily capture student scores on state fitness tests. This single change made it easier for teachers to track students' progress, de-aggregate data, and communicate with parents. There are so many more reasons why she was a perfect person for this honor, including her expertise in curriculum development, teacher collaboration, groups, and active involvement in both physical, professional, local, and state organization. Congratulations on this notable honor, Ms. Chairman. Congratulations on this notable honor. Give her a clap and applause. Mr. Chairman, this concludes our recognition of the evening.